Okay, the first thing you'll do is you'll hit the first page till it goes to accessory. Hit the second one, you go to number one. Then you hit the scroll again, go to config menu. Okay, hit the scroll again, hit the number two. Okay, then you go through and hit the first one until you get to alarm, CONF. Hit the second one, alarm one's off. And in your case, you want to make sure that alarm two is off, and you can turn it off by hitting the up and down arrow keys. Once you've done that, push the first two together, click the up arrow for yes, and it'll reset it.